Yeah, come in.
How can I help you?
I want an extension for my project submission.
Are you kidding?
I've got other work to hand in on the same day, and I can't do it all. I need more time.
Why should I give you more time? I've already given you enough. I gave you a whole week to do the models and the mind map. Look here, this is the real world. You have to learn to manage your time better. This is a university, not a high school.
But I need to do more development and research. I haven't slept for 3 days. I have other subjects due on the same day, and some of them are cross-discipline, so their schedule can't be changed.
Why ask me? Why not ask your other tutors? I'm not paid to give you an extension. The date was set at the beginning of the course, you know that. My schedule is as tight as yours, and nobody gives me an extension on my grading. Now, how much work have you done?
I've done the study models.
Okay, hand them in.
But I need more time for development.
Okay, how much time do you need?
Another 2 weeks.
You're kidding me!
Please, I've got some really good ideas, and I don't want to spoil my project by handing it too soon.
Well, you can hand it in late, but grades will be deducted. And I can't give you 2 weeks. It's not fair on the other students. 1 week is all you're getting.
Thank you.
And this is the very last date. Bye.